The Milwaukee Bucks have fired head coach Mike Budenholzer after the team's first-round exit from 2023 NBA playoff at the hand of the Miami Heat. According to a giant, Budenholzer oversaw the Bucks when they won 2021 NBA Finals, but could not get back to that level over the last two seasons.